What is up, you guys? Welcome back to my channel. And if you're new, my name is Marilyn. I make reaction videos. So today we're going to an SB19 concert. I promised that I was gonna vlog as much as I could. So we're gonna do as well as I can. And I know I'm moving a lot. I literally just came from a dance class. I am tired. Okay, let's go. Hi, so this is Mariel from the future. Going forward with this vlog, it's gonna be a lot of the concert footage that I didn't have, like the whole footage, because of where I was at. I ended up sitting in ADA with my parents because, you know, my knee, and then you know. Headphone users, I'm giving you a warning right now, because girl. So yeah, enjoy.
Oh, Okay, since it's cold outside, let me hear you freeze it! Okay, we're done! Okay, Ken.
Well, you have a beautiful cheese right there!
Hey, I can get all excited. Why don't we perform our next song? So you guys want more? Yeah. Really?
You're okay, you want more?
You can-
Go ahead, take this one out.
also didn't film an outro, so this is the end of the vlog. I had an amazing time. My parents had an amazing time. We're obviously planning on going again when they come back around, or maybe take a trip to the Philippines. But who knows? The one thing that I did love about SB19, other than the performance, the one thing that really stood out to me as like someone that like is all about being inclusive and everything, the fact that they had subtitles in their videos, that to me was perfect, because you know, I'm pretty sure they do have some fans that are, you know, hearing impaired, and having those captions in the videos didn't make so much of a difference, and like, we love to see it. And the fact that it was also in English, so you know, for the international fans, my heart. I mean, luckily I do understand Tagalog, so like it you know, it was like a two in one, I guess. Oh. Yeah, okay, so you guys enjoyed this, you know, vlog that didn't really look like a vlog. Please consider subscribing, leave a like, comment any recommendations you may have, and follow my social medias. I'll be linked in the description below. And stay tuned for another video because I talk about my little experience at the airport. See you guys soon. Bye.